Matthias Maurer from Germany is about to make his first flight to the International Space Station. He's the most recent addition to ESA's astronaut corps, joining formally in 2015. Currently in pre-flight quarantine, he's ready to put his many years of international training into practice, 400 kilometers above the Earth.
It's a 2 weeks time that we spent usually in astronaut crew quarters, or in my case now at home. And it's to protect ourselves, the astronauts, before flying to space, because we don't want to get infected from other people having any type of disease. It might be just a cold or any other contagious disease. But it's even more important now in the times of a pandemic.
His mission is named Cosmic Kiss and will overlap slightly with that of ESA astronaut Thomas Pesquet, who'll leave the station shortly after Matthias arrives. Like Thomas, Matthias will be launched under NASA's Commercial Crew Program. He'll fly from Kennedy Space Center in Florida on board a SpaceX Crew Dragon alongside three NASA astronauts.
The Crew Dragon is a very modern and a very well-designed new vehicle. It feels very comfy. And I would even say inside, I have more room than in a business class seat of most airlines. So it is spacious, it's clean, it's bright, it has everything ergonomically structured. And so it feels very comfortable to fly in this capsule to space.
During the mission, Matthias, who has a background in materials science, will begin a program of over 35 European science experiments. He'll also carry out a whole host of studies on behalf of researchers worldwide. He'll work in the European Columbus Laboratory, where microgravity provides conditions impossible to replicate on Earth. The knowledge gained from these studies will have a far-reaching impact, both in orbit and back on the ground.
I have roughly 100 to 150 different experiments with me that I will be performing in space. And these experiments range from topics of material science engineering, so developing or testing new materials in space, which is my core domain, I studied this, up to combustion experiments, going to life science experiments, where we also are test subjects ourselves.
Prior to his Cosmic Kiss assignment, Matthias project managed the development of a new ESA moon simulation facility, known as Luna. Over the course of the next 6 months, his involvement in operational activities as a member of the station's crew will take Europe closer to its goal of a collaborative mission to the moon.
We astronauts have actually three different dreams. The first dream is to fly to space and be in weightlessness. And the second dream is already to leave the space station, to be outside of the space station. So running a spacewalk is very, very high on the list of all my astronaut colleagues and myself. And dream number three would be to walk on the moon. We will see about that.
Over 20 years after the first crew entered the International Space Station, Matthias Maurer will soon be holding the torch for ESA's continuing involvement in the project. With two missions in 2021 alone, Europe continues to be well represented at the cutting edge of spaceflight.